Vocation is an undergraduate course based on higher education leading to BVoc degree under the National Skill Qualification Framework. This degree has multiple entries and exit points. A student, after completing 6 months of this course, will be awarded a certificate. After 1 year, will be awarded a diploma. After 2 years, will be awarded advanced diploma. And after 3 years, the student will be awarded BVoc degree. The aim of this program is to equip the young graduates with adequate knowledge and skills for employment and entrepreneurship in the food industry. The degree is equivalent to BSc degree in food processing technology. Students can pursue their higher studies in MVoc Food Processing Technology, MSc Food Technology, MSc Food Science and Quality Control, etc. This course has a wide range of career aspects such as a food technologist, food quality manager, regulatory affairs officer, scientific laboratory technician, product manager, internal auditor, lead auditor, toxicologist, etc. The University Grants Commission UGC had launched a scheme on 27th February 2014 for skills development based higher education as a part of college or university education. Considering the implementation modalities, the guidelines of the scheme have been revised in the year 2015. Our department ensures e-learning resources, ICT tools, well-equipped labs, and short learning objectives to build a career for students.
To say about this course, I found this course really interesting because it deals with each and every aspect in food industry. For example, food chemistry, nutrition, packaging technology, dairy technology, microbiology, fermented technology, etc. And in each semester, we also have a business paper. And this paper is really essential because it helps us to improve our communication skills, our personality, how to manage our own business, and how to become a successful entrepreneur, etc. And in the final 6th semester, we also have a project. And this project is of great importance because this project provides us with the base of how research programs are to be conducted or research has to be conducted.
The department conducts internships, workshops, and job activities. The job activities are organized with the aim of educating local people in different areas such as effect of food adulteration, sanitation and hygiene practices to street food vendors, health effect of junk foods, and survey on malnutrition of Anganwadi children, etc. Hands-on training are also done in food microbiology, dairy technology, bakery and confectionery technology. The department has published annual newsletter Essenza, which includes important dates celebrated like International Tea Day, World Food Day, National Milk Day, World Chocolate Day, etc. The newsletter also covers the report on the national seminar held at St. Regis College, Ernakulam as a part of our curriculum.
I am an extremely privileged student or an alumni member to be part of such a prestigious institution, which is always a heartthrob for many young and vibrant women. Now, talking about my department and my college, we had a really wonderful faculty there. They were really supportive. And talking about BVoc Food Processing Technology, the course is actually career-oriented. And we had a lot of experience in internships and as well as field visits that actually enhanced our knowledge and enhanced our exposure. Now, this course has actually more credits than a basic BSc degree in any food technology or food science. Because it is basically oriented into the practical side rather than the theory, but it is equivalent to an undergraduate degree.
The sector skill assessment is done in various job roles like bakery technician, dairy product processor, etc. by the Skill Council of India to ensure that the training provided by the institution is relevant to the industry needs. Finally, the outcome of the skill development course is to generate employability to adapt to changing technologies and market demands and also improve productivity and living standards of the people.